Hold the bottom of the movement for at least a second, and then press up and think about squeezing your pecs together.